I'm not sure the set history between these two players, but I'm sure they've been at it more than once. Oh, barely getting that down tilt out. Spent the F snap and taken to stop it, maybe. Then hit like a truck. Using Prom's quick airspeed to quickly outmaneuver these grenades as best you can, put in some damage. Ooh, nice parry to punish. Snake just at work at the ledge. He's there saying, no, you're not coming back to the stage, actually.
I don't know.
Scary trying to rack up the set as best he can. Off stage here. Oh, Luke manages to get back on. He's there at 150 now, but Snake's a heavy boy. He might last a little longer. Let's see, how is he going to get back on stage? A neat little air dodge. Now, an interesting option. He pays off. Luke Duke sent deep into the corner, 140% here. So all the counter hit. Too scary up three stocks to one and gaining percent speed. F-Tilt cleans it. 2-1 now. Luke needs to somehow avoid trading with the king of trades, Snake himself. Oh, and there are danger littered all around him. He's trying his best to avoid it. Still taking damage after damage here. Jab. Carried off stage. Oh, just top of that back air. Oh no. Too scary got caught in the up B and that's gonna cost him a stock. This is a last stock situation. It's just what Luke needed. He is at 105 though. He's gonna have to rack the percent quickly without taking too much himself if he wants to do so. Snake does have enough tilt potential to end this anytime he wants. Just like that, it's him deep off stage. Nikita barely missing. A grab would be fatal. Up tilt would be fatal. A smash attack would be fatal. Grenade trades. He's sure at 40. 40's not enough. He needs more damage. Needs it quickly. Oh, Two Stairs so patient, just waiting to see what he's gonna do here. Oh, he gets caught by Nikita, sends him all the way across the other stage and kills. Game one. Too scary. Frankly, I'm not too sure where they're gonna go. But I do know we've got a character switch. Luke Duke's Yoshi coming out. I'm playing this on Wi-Fi back in the day. Now it's coming into the real world in the past month or so. We'll see. Maybe that air mobility is what Luke Duke's thinking will help him avoid all this chaos around him. Maybe he's thinking he'll find kills quicker. Who's to say? You know, Yoshi has some destructive combo potential, but Oh, but up tilt on the top platform is not what you want to get hit by in early stock blocks. Scary, up at low percent, a snake, this is your, you pray for moments like this. Looking already at 35. Ground, punish, grenades out, racking up damage. Oh, just caught on the way down, top of the grenade on the way down. Ooh, scary situation up top. Oh, gets caught by his grenade. The 30 and the up air is gonna clean that up. So let's get 84. Fair amount of extra credit earned. See. Oh, the slow walk up tilt. Oh, that is me. I'm gonna try and find my AM match.
I'm getting fucked by Hitsune or what? Fucking cardboard bagged me, you bagged me,
yeah.
Somebody else bagged me, and then I got you back on Smash Split.
I had to, bro.
I literally couldn't do anything because I'd say, okay, let's slow push A, the fucking homies just...
Yeah, just
step like, I didn't want to, like, I literally just stopped calming because I was going to get mad.
Yeah, there's, nothing to do,
I lurk mid, fucking... I killed Cosmo and fucking just then just comes out of nowhere. Fucking beats. Okay. I actually don't like playing Gal with this thing. I don't like playing Gal with this thing. With her against him. Homie's a grinder too. I was complaining we were getting fucking. We were getting back on the ice blocks because of the map, I said no.
Yeah, we could all do like the brothers. That's so bad.
I surrendered because I didn't want to listen to him anymore. You could think, we have that, but that's just like play a good map. It's not the map. It's not our fault you keep getting fucking tabs. Yeah, that pissed me off too. He put these guys' little mollies on us, so there's two of you right there. I don't know, this map just makes my brain not so fast. Not the map that fucking... So I was happy when the autobounds gave you just an alternate. You literally got my team. From the first game. You got Justin, you got fucking Cosmo.
I don't know, not even.
Yeah, he played Styles. He's fun. Yeah, cardboard. Cardboard too, I hate fucking playing with cardboard. He plays like such a pussy.
Shit.
All right, we're good.